Welcome back everyone, Darkolar here. I'm back here in Gul'var, trying to stop Gul'dan. Heart of Fire. Wait a second. Oh, and he's dead. Yeah, nice. We have to wait. And there he is. He's chained. Oh. Here we go.
Quickly, combine the shards to forge a soul trap for Gul'dan. Be careful, my friend. Gul'dan is not to be underestimated, no matter how prepared you might be.
Okay. Let's go. What are those doing out there? What's going on here? Something is not right. Oh, there you are.
I remember you. I am not that easy. Razoon, your time has come.
No! What?
Have fun dealing with this.
Okay, so it's pronounced Khadgar. a present. What kind of present? Like a Christmas present? Uh-oh. Okay. Almost there, and what's this thing? I don't remember it. Ah, yeah, it's a statue. And I'm lagging again.
Don't let the Archmage down.
Together we will defeat the Shadow Council.
Oh, no.
Observe and reflect.
Okay.
Be vigilant, friend. Commander, what's wrong?
Khadgar, someone's here. Assassin!
Coward.
I had that handled. Cool as a cucumber.
What? Cucumber?
There is much we can learn here. For Azeroth.
What say you,
Ishmael? Okay.
Don't let down
so,
your
So, this is it. That was Garona, half orc, half Draenei, female. If you're interested in herself, search for her on the internet. She's the one that assassinated King Lothar, if I'm not wrong. Oh my, this leg. Oh, it hurts. Well, off. Why is this happening? And let's see what we've got here. Three missions complete.
Oh.
How the experience? I was expecting that. Let's take him. No. I still have to level them up. Well, this was kind of a short episode. I won't stop here. I'll go on.
How may I help you? Cheers.
I found this guy in Gorgrond. I just clicked on him and did the same thing, and it came here. It doesn't matter. King's honor, friend. Let's do a next quest. Take me to my base in Talador. I hope the leg is just in the Shadow Moon. I spoke too soon. This leg. I'm still and well, waiting for things to show on. Foreman Exos. Okay. I want the Arcane Sanctum. Just because I'm a caster class.
Good people of Fort Rin, our commander has finalized construction on a new building. We need to work together to get it up to full production. See to it our commander is not kept waiting. You can handle things from here, I'm sure. Well done.
Okay.
Long life, my friend.
Okay, so the sanctum is not connected to ley lines. Should I be concerned about this? At least it's nice inside. Oh my god, so many people. And here we go. Give me a moment to try to solve this lag. And meanwhile, maybe I'll do some of bonus objectives. Okay, seems the lag is gone or not. Should be. Oh my god.
Very well. I'll meet you there. Stay safe.
Come back in one piece.
I will introduce you to a friend of mine who can help you with your tower.
Okay.
Let us pass, gatekeeper.
No outsiders allowed. Lady Proudmoore's orders.
Then let Jaina take it up with me. I am a member of the council, and you will let me and my friend pass.
Very well, Archmage. As you wish.
My tower lies just through this pass.
Whoa. So much security. Whoa.
When you are ready, take this portal down to my tower.
Okay.
My friend is just ahead.
Oh, come on, there's a rare and I can't get there.
Ah, there you are. This is the one I was telling you about.
Wonderful. Thank you, Archmage. I can handle things from here.
Very good. I'm sure I'll be seeing the both of you soon.
Hey there. See you later.
Okay.
Have a good one. Safe travels. See you around. Ready when you are. You need something?
Who's this guy? Okay. Let's
I need to get closer. It's too far away. I need to get closer.
Why? Oops. Okay, I'm going to kill it. Oh, time warp. Nice. Trinket. Now we can get back to work.
It is curious that these ancient protectors never awaken despite all this mess.
Okay, so we have something.
How are you? Have a good one. The Archmage talks about you all the time, you know. You're quite the hero. Ha!
Hello. See you later.
How am I supposed to gather things of those?
Safe travels.
Or kill as many as I can. I'm looking for treasures. It seems there are none around here.
That's still recharging.
Okay, we have all the sparks. Now with all the energy we only need a few more. Nope. Let's hope this is the last one.
These mushrooms have been affected as well. We could use these to our advantage.
And now I have to get back. And there they are.
I will go back to your outpost to make the scroll. See you there.
Okay, see ya. Whoa, 19 friends online. That's something like a world record for me. I'm curious, what's around here? Yeah, nice. And now, let's get back to our outpost. I'm not very sure about this way. Yeah, it worked. And I'm lagging again.
Stay frosty, men. You're going to teleport into the heart of Ogre territory.
What a... Too many people.
Hello. I'll meet you at the base of the fortress. What are your orders? Hey there. Farewell.
Okay.
What's on your mind? Watch your back.
And there should be another one. See.
That's all the way there. Let's hunt. That is it supposed to fly? What's here? Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. And I'm still looking for that creature, animal, whatever it is. Are they going to attack me? What? Well, that was convenient. I think that's the easiest pet I ever got. What's going on here?
Wishes to you.
So many quests. What? Another quest? Really?
It's too far away.
Everywhere. What's here?
Seek the path of the light.
Is there anything in here? Empty.
May the light embrace you. Do not lose faith. You're going after it? Suit yourself. I'm getting out of here.
I'll do this one first. Come on. Go there. Is there any treasure here? No. Where is the prism then? This place is too quiet. And empty.
So, this is what they were after. Thank you for clearing the way.
Krona Kai Kristor. Blessings upon your
That's family. Quite enough of this illusion, I think.
What?
Ah, much better. Destroy that wretched prism. We cannot risk it falling into their hands. Now, just relax. You and I are going to have a chat.
What? I don't like the look of this.
Forgive my deception. I had to appeal to your sympathy in order to play you against Kyrex. I half expected him to vaporize you, but you dispatched him quite handily. An impressive display. Though, it was your decision to enter the mine that truly piqued my interest. Your desire to reveal the truth behind the attack. Fearlessly delving into the unknowable, seeking answers in the dark. I am Iskar, and now that you have become acquainted with the Arakoa, I wonder if you might aid me in subverting them. Draw back the veil.
Purge of Veil Shatar.
The shadows are restless.
Where am I? Okay.
Shadows gather. Beware the burning sky.
I got pretty sick of these guys in Burning Crusade. Should I go first? I'll go to turn in the quests. Oh, there's a rare. Here we got a cloak. Strange. Hey, look, there's a treasure. Whoa. It's a quite good one. Let's kill this. down. Now, let's just get a few more cats. And let's turn in the quests. Talador.
Each day is a blessing. May your days be long and your hardships few. Remember the lessons of the past. Dionys Haka.
I got a letter from Exar Chakama. Whoa, that's a whoa. Now that I got here, what's this place? Here's an inn. Wherever you see an inn, there should be a mailbox too. But there isn't any here. That way.
This curse has not broken me yet.
Now you want to kill it? And one more. And the last quest. Waiting.
Okay. Now... Let's go there. Oh, what's that? Frog.
It's too far away.
Do I get anything from that? Seems not. Come on. Quite big. And now I'll go to turn in the quests for the Araqua. Okay.
A dark wind is blowing. Keep to the shadows. Tread carefully.
What?
Shadows gather. The challenge will guide us.
Okay.
Do not believe your eyes. We hide no remember. The sun burns the flesh. Only in shadow will you find refuge.
They're all gone. Okay. Well, thank you for watching. Please rate, leave a comment. Don't forget to subscribe. See you next time. We'll see what happens with a mage girl.